Hello children, today we will write number 1 in square line notebook. So parents, please write date at the leftmost corner and heading number 1 like this. You will also write a sample line with blue pen on the top line, and children will use only pencil for writing the number. Please do not write in the margin. Now, let us start children. Keep your pencil at the center of the square. Come down straight. Touch the bottom line is number 1. Keep your pencil at the center of the square. Come down straight. Touch the bottom line is number 1. Keep your pencil at the center of the square. Come down straight. Standing is number 1. So up to down, straight, standing line. Touch the bottom line is number 1. Up to down, straight, standing line is number 1. Up to down, straight, standing line is number 1. Please do not write like this. This is wrong pattern because you have not touched the bottom line. So every time when you write any pattern or number, you have to touch the bottom line. Touch, don't write shabby line like this. This is also wrong. As far as possible, try to write straight standing lines. Straight standing lines like this and touch the bottom line. And children, you have to finish one full page of number 1. That's all about writing number 1.